All right, so we are still touring 5-bedroom homes in the Charlotte metro area. We are currently in Huck's Landing, which is a subdivision in the 28269 zip code. We're not terribly far from UNC-Charlotte and WT Harris. This is a 5-bedroom, 4-bathroom, 3,600 square foot home. Currently priced at $449,000. This home has been on the market for several weeks. I'm not sure why, but maybe we'll see. So you walk in and you have really nice office space, formal dining. I'm assuming this is a bathroom here. This is probably the entrance from the garage. Kitchen. Lots of dark floors, dark cabinets, double oven. Again, I'm not certain why this has been on the market for so long. It is very spacious. It's priced well for the neighborhood, so I don't know why this has been on the market for so long, but full bathroom right here, guest room. Very big outdoor space, fenced in. You know, part of the patio is covered. And this community, like I said, is relatively new. I wanna say, maybe 10 years old when they started building this, about 10 years ago, maybe. Let's take a look upstairs and see if we can't figure out what's going on, why it's been on the market so long. Looks well maintained. All right, come up to bonus space and master bedroom, French doors. Pretty spacious. Anything that I've seen so far might be just some cosmetic touch-ups that need to be made, like where the paint is coming off the doors, things like that. Nothing really stands out as problematic. His and her closets. Okay, decent size master bedroom. Let's go to the other side here. This is where your secondary bedrooms are gonna be, I'm certain. All right, really spacious linen closet, bathroom. All right, so secondary bedroom, very spacious laundry room. Another secondary bedroom. Let's see. Okay. Secondary bedroom that has its own bathroom and walk-in closet. Yeah, I mean, there's nothing that jumps out to me that would explain why this house has been on the market for 21 days or 23 days, I think it was. But again, we are in the Huck's Landing community, which is a zip code 28269. And this is 5 bedrooms, 4 bathrooms, 3,600 square feet, currently priced at $449, but considering that it's been on the market so long, wouldn't be surprised if you can get it for even slightly lower than that. All right, on to the next.